Greetings. I understand you're quite the enterprising young Ravenclaw. Professor Fig tells me you found a long-lost book for him. I'd like to talk to you about it.
Let me in, sir.
I never thought Revelios would go this far.
It's like a place right out of a storybook.
Revelio. Revelio.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Good of you to come. My friend, Professor Fig, speaks highly of you and your resourcefulness. He was vague as to details, but mentioned your having tracked down a difficult-to-find book. I wondered if you'd be willing to do a little detective work on my behalf.
Of course, Mr. Ollivander. Sounds most up my street.
Wonderful. You see, about a century ago, an heirloom applewood wand with a fairy wing core went missing from this very shop. My great-aunt suspected a student named Richard Jackdaw. He'd been serving as an assistant here and suddenly vanished.
Richard Jackdaw?
Like the bird. In fact, he was known to frequent the Hogwarts Owlry. We searched there, of course, but found no wand. We did find a series of statues similar to Jackdaw's. I'm certain they're a clue, but I cannot figure out where they lead. Jackdaw was last heard tittering about some pages with a map he'd stolen from Peeves. As you can imagine, the poltergeist was less than helpful.
I'll have a look for you. You've certainly given me plenty to go on.
Ah, you've brought hope to this old wandmaker's heart. Professor Fig was right. You are a remarkable student.
Lumos. The statues Mr. Ollivander mentioned must be upstairs amongst the owls. Don't mind me, owls. I'm just here to help a friend. Now, where are those statues? I recognize those handles. The summoning charm should do the trick.
Leviosa! Incendio! Accio!
Nothing. Here's a welcome surprise.
Accio!
No statues here. I'll take that, thank you. I'd best keep looking. Empty perches. Could be the right size for jackdaws. All statues of jackdaws. Statues here.
Accio.
I'd best keep looking.
Accio.
Birds aren't afraid of heights. Perhaps I should look a bit higher. This'll do nicely. Nothing. No statues here.
Revelio. What's happening?
Could it be? Someone solved my puzzle after all these years. Well done indeed. Good news. If you've got something to hide, you found the perfect spot. Richard Jackdaw, at your service.
The Richard Jackdaw? So Mr. Ollivander was right. He wants his family wand back.
Goodness, I'd forgotten about that wand. I assure you, I don't have it on me. I'm almost certain I dropped it the moment I was beheaded in that cave. Oh, it was sheer folly to follow that map.
What map?
Ridiculous, really. Found it on some yellowed old pages Peeves had pilfered. Thought I could impress a girl. But that's a story for another day.
So, you stole a wand and then followed a map on some pages that you took from Peeves and followed that map to your doom.
Odd to hear it all reduced to such absurdity, but yes. Why do you care about some old wand?
I don't, really. Ollivander does. It's the pages I'm after. Might they be with the wand in the cave?
Indeed. Say, here's an idea. Why don't you meet me at the edge of the Forbidden Forest? I'd be happy to show you where to find them.
If that's the only way for me to get those pages, I'll meet you there.
If you don't mind the sight of a, well, my decapitated skeleton, the wand and the pages are yours for the taking.
Incendio! Levioso!
A map. It doesn't appear to be connected to the missing pages. Best hang on to it for now.
Revelio. Lumos. Lumos. Revelio.
These rocks have seen better days.
You're gonna regret coming here. It's you. Cost us out.
Send you.
We'll need to be. Incendio.
I wonder if I'm safe to explore in there.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Rebellion. Rebellion.
Could it be a Merlin trial?
Incendio. Accio. Lumos.
Levioso.
Incendio. Accio.
Revelio.
You can feed a beast, or it can feed.
Incendiary. Poaching days are over.
Can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
I hope you were able to take care of everything I had asked you to do.
Professor, I completed all of your most recent assignments.
Well done. Then you're ready to learn Expelliarmus. Pay close attention. The disarming charm may often be all you need to defeat the most powerful dark witches and wizards you might encounter. Spellcasting requires a focused mind and a steady wand. Good work. The dummy is here if you wish to stay in practice.
Expelliarmus!
You seem to have the right end of the stick, but keep practicing. Expelliarmus may save your life one day.
What are you up to now?
Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. Only a Ravenclaw would travel this far in pursuit of knowledge.
Well said. Now where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the birdbath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks, a stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is rather unfortunately coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that birdbath. Adieu. Is that Latin? Or Greek?
Nothing to do now but keep going. The waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word.
Revelio!
Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is, just as Jackdaw described. Intramuros.
Aren't you a little far from home?
Renrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding.
Potego!
That was that impressive!
It's Belion. Are you sure?
I won't bet.
Dead.
Risk those loyalists will report back to Ranrock now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me. I wonder how big this place is.
Revelio!
Someone didn't want casual visitors down here. I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this.
Incendio!
Another puzzle. Well, if Jackdaw can solve this, so can I. Perhaps the next one is hidden somewhere. Oh, behind the rock. There's the symbol.
Revelio.
That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there.
Accio!
Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this.
Accio!
Untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave.
Revelio.
That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him.
Revelio.
There it is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. These can't be what they're doing with Jackdaw.
Accio, incendio. Potato! Accio. Incendio. Accio. Incendio.
Farewell, monster. I can only imagine how these wines have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way.
Revelio.
I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? I need to look around for the symbol. Getting closer to Jackdaw's remains and those pages.
Revelio.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Oh, shame. Those splinters must be what's left of Ollivander's wand. At least I can take the pages. Here it is. The map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room?
Incendio.
What? That's unnerving. What's happening? I've seen this before. In Gringotts and the restricted section. Where am I? Oh no, the room's starting to flood. How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place?
Can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention. And might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss, but first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.
I found the pages and the map chamber. Why would I need the book?
I've always said that...
I'm back at Hogwarts. I wonder when Professor Fig will be back. I did promise him I wouldn't neglect my studies while he was away. Suppose I have enough to distract myself with till he returns with a book. Accio!
Revelio.
I cannot do this for all eternity.